from class 5A. Today I will show you how to make a stethoscope at home. For this you will need a cardboard roll, a funnel, a balloon, a tape and a scissor. Clip the end of the balloon like this and put it over the broad edge of the funnel like this. Put the narrow end of the funnel into the cardboard tube and place the tape like this. Make sure that there are no air gaps between the funnel and the cardboard roll. Tape them together tightly. Our stethoscope is now ready to use. Now we can listen to the sound of the heart. Thank you.
Hello everyone. My name is Alvi Parashar. I am the student of class 4B. Today, I will tell you about the adaptation of polar bear. Polar bears live in the polar regions, which are covered with ice throughout the year. They have a thick layer of fur, which helps them to keep warm. Polar bear have layer of fat called blubber below their skin. This also helps to keep them warm. They have non-slip soles that prevent them from slipping on ice.
Hello everyone, I am Arvi Agarwal. I study in class 2nd. Today I am going to perform an experiment showing that air on ice melts. Item required for my experiments are tissue paper, a glass and a container full of water. Now, take a tissue paper, crumble it and put it in the glass formally. Place the glass inverted into the water. Now, wait for some time. Take out the glass slowly. Shake out the excess water. Now, check for the tissue paper. You can see the tissue paper is still dry. This is because glass was first filled with air and that there was no space for water to enter the glass. This shows that air occupies space.
it shows ear has pressure. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. I'm Kartavya Parmar from class 1A. The topic is difference between seeds and stones. But seeds is a fertilized grain, and a stone is a hard substance. After our science class, I soaked some seeds and stones in the water. After 2 days, I saw there is no changes in stones, but the seed size was bigger. Thank you.
During Ganesh Chaturthi, this is a light-leaf activity.
Hello everyone, I am Ujjivi Vakki of class 1A. Today I am going to show you how to make a summer drink, which is lemonade. You will need a lemon, some sugar, some salt and water. First, mix just sugar with water. Now, squeeze the lemon into the water. I add salt to taste. Here's my summer drink. Wow, yummy, tasty.
Hello everyone, I am Sanjay Chopra. Today I am showing you the experiment of light travels in a straight line. Things we need: cardboard, scissors and torch. Take 3 cardboards of equal size with the hole in it. Place the cardboard one behind the other such that all the holes are aligned at the same angle. Now use a torch and focus it on the center to let the light travel through the holes and fall on the wall. However, if the light moves aside, focus it on the opaque part. The light does not move to the next part as there is no hole. This proves the light travels in a straight line. Thank you.